The most likely explanation for the curve given in the question, which shows that the blood